Hi, in this vlog, I will be sharing my key takeaways from an animation movie produced by Malaysian called Upin and Ipin Keris Yamang Tunggal. Normally when I watch a movie, any movie, regardless whether it's a thriller movie, action-packed movie, or even an animation movie, I will try my best to find out what are the things that I can learn from that movie. I'm not gonna just go and see and watch without getting anything from that movie. So I will share with you my three key takeaways from Upin and Ipin movie. Who is Upin and Ipin?
Kami berdua.
They are twins, two characters created by Les Copart.
Les Copart?
Les Copart.
Created by Les Copart since I can't remember for quite some time. They are orphanage. They live with their sister and with their grandmother. And their characters are growing very well with the younger generations. The new movie, in just a few days, they managed to get a collection over 5 million ringgit, which is very good for an animation movie in Malaysia. This is my key takeaways from that movie. Before that, let me share with you the storyline for that movie so that you will be able to appreciate the key takeaways more. This movie is about an adventurous journey of Upin and Ipin and all of his friends.
Indra Loka! Pilih aku! Raja Bersiuk!
Ini akan dikeris Yamang Tunggal!
To a different world. The brilliant thing about the movie is that they combine all the folk tales element in one single movie, which is to those who were born in 80s and below, they would be able to appreciate those folk tales. Raja Bersiuk, Mat Jenin, Nakoda, Ragam, Bawang Putih and Bawang Merah. There is a cameo by the former MD of MDAC, which is Datuk Yasmin, as Magmin. I don't really know that character very well. Nujum Pak Belalang. I will share with you three key takeaways. The first one is there are a scene where Upin and Ipin, they were split when they get into the imaginary world. But when they meet each other, since they are twins, so they are very close. The bond is inseparable. So when they meet, as if they don't meet each other for a very long time. And these scenes really hit me. I was very close to my late brother. That scene reminds me of him. Because we were very close. That's my first key takeaways. My second key takeaways is this movie, it brings back all my childhood memories. Because I grew up by hearing, by watching those folk tales. I think my kids won't be able to appreciate those characters because they are not growing up with that story. When they watch that movie, I think they only appreciate Upin and Ipin, but not the folktale characters. And my third key takeaways is that in that movie, it's all about togetherness, teamwork, cooperation, love, how you value your relationship with your brothers, with your friends. I think it really matters in our life. I think Les Copart did a good job in producing this movie because they managed to compile all the folk tales into one single movie. you will really enjoy this movie because you can relate to it. Trust me, if you haven't watched it, go and watch it. Well done, Les Copak. As usual, if you like this video, show some love by clicking like button, subscribe if you haven't, and don't forget to ring the bell so that you'll be notified when I publish a new vlog. Till then, bye!